يا صباح الفلافل والحمص والبابا غنوج. Remember me? Ramses.
You should thank me, my friend.
Right. Thanks.
No, really. The English lady paid me to get rid of you. But me, I'm a nice guy. I saved your life. Right now, I'm the only friend you got.
Now you figure I owe you something. Is that it?
Smart guy. I like that. You are way ahead of me. It is really a simple question. A realm of the pillars.
Of course.
Where is it?
I don't know, buddy.
Bullshit.
Look, even if I did know, my life wouldn't be worth very much once I told you, now would it?
You insult me.
You're a pirate.
And a good businessman. Give me some respect. Let's try this again. Where is Aram, Nathan?
Look, you can torture me all you want.
Okay.
But I can't tell you what I don't know.
Maybe so. We'll see if your friend is more cooperative.
What? Who?
Your friend, Victor Sullivan. I don't want to do this. At his age, it may be too much for him.
Wait.
No. You have given me no choice. Perhaps your friend will be more grateful for his life.
Wait. You leave Sully alone.
Bye, Nathan.
You don't touch him!
This is gonna be fun. Don't want to tell us what we want to know, huh? I'm...
Where did you come from? Cliche.
now we're talking. Empty. Of course it's empty. Progress. Somewhere.
I heard there's a storm coming.
Yeah, Ramsey says he has something big cooking.
Who is that British woman, anyway?
If she pays, who cares?
Ugh!
getting close.
Oh, shit!
That's what you get for messing with my friend.
Mind if I borrow this? This doesn't look too dangerous. Look out, boys. Uh-oh, no, no.
Incoming!
Smell of propane in the morning. Nice. That'll do it. One shot at this. Back on solid ground. Oh, solid boat. Shot after this.
He's down here.
Keep an eye on him.
Now.
Nearly there.
Be Ramsay's ship. All right, finally, let's. You've gotta be kidding me. This place is a mess. Shit. All right. Plan B. Wait. Where are you headed? That must be where they're holding Sully. I gotta get on that ship.
Somewhere.